My next series is about this, about psychology, and about the intellect and psychology and how we as human beings work with it and play with it and are controlled by it.